Welcome all. So today's topic is black magic done on your celebrations. Now this is an accumulated topic that I've come up with. When I say the word celebration, it can be regarding anything. Celebrations can be regarding your birthdays, celebrations can be regarding your growth in business or your anniversaries, to your relationships, to so many other things like taking a new house or taking a new car. So these are all the sections which come under celebration or things which give you happiness and you want to share that happiness with your near and dear ones. Now this also has a segregation of two kinds. One kind is that when you do not have the money or the finances to support or to conduct any celebration. So that means if somebody has done black magic or negative energy spells on you, then you should not be in a position to celebrate anything. No occasion or no situation as such should come in your life ever. No phase of celebration should come in your life. One is this category. The other category that I'm talking about is that you may have all the finances, you may have all the resources as well to celebrate, but however, due to few circumstances or maybe your mood swings or your thought process, you are not able to create that kind of a situation or that celebration for yourself or for your family members. Now both the situations are very tricky and both the situations will have the same kind of misery. You know that there is no comparison to which one is higher, which one is not higher, because it's very, very frustrating for people who have resources and yet they're not able to conduct any happiness around them or celebrate. And same goes for people who do not have the situation to create a celebration due to the lack of money. Okay, so now what happens is that, let's take care of the first category, black magic done on the resources so that you should not be able to celebrate. So what's going to happen is that even if you have all the plans and all the ideas and all the mind frame to celebrate, but the only thing is you will never have the money that such occasion should arise. Now directly, when I say no money, that simply means that of course it's the attack is on your finances, the attack is on the growth aspect of your life. Okay, and it's not that you know people do not go through ups and downs on their lives, they go through, but if you're actually seeing that it's always about lows in the life and you're hard working also, because ultimately you have to work hard, right? And if you're working hard and despite of that there is something abnormal that you're feeling, that you know there is absolutely something wrong, then of course this thought will come in your mind that maybe there is something that needs to be found, you know, beyond what a normal human being can find. And then you contact a healer or a tarot card reader or a specialist who knows about all of this, right? Similarly, like I always say, get the case study done to get to know about this whole situation, that what is going wrong. Now let's come to the second category of it, the people who have the resources. So sometimes what happens is that people who are into business or people who are into work, serious kind of work, and they're aware of these kind of spells happening around them, they already safeguard themselves, their businesses, their growth aspects from different negative energies through mantras or pujas conducted for them. So the money is not a problem for them. So the growth aspect, the business is flourishing, everything is going fine for them. But sometimes they forget that once the money starts coming in your life, it also has another thing attached to it, that how would you want to spend it? How you want to go about celebrating things around? And maybe that enemy of yours or that close one who's not able to do anything against your business knows about this criteria, and he or she decides that okay, even if you have the money, you will not be able to celebrate. You will not be able to go for vacations because you will always be in depression. You will always think of, you know, just let me just work and work and just work. Yeah? And sometimes even if you want to do any celebration, there would be some major fight in the family, that situation will not be created. So if you're facing anything like this, it's quite possible that there is a negative energy spell or a black magic or any method done on you which is erasing this whole situation out. Okay, so if you're facing any of these two situations, you can get the case studies done, the diagnosis, which is a paid service, of course. And in that, it's going to be out and reveal that whether anything like this is existing in your life or not. Okay, so that's about it in this topic. Next week, I'll come up with another topic. Till then, goodbye.